An Austin area man is at the center of an OSHA investigation at Baylor University after he died while working on the school's new football stadium. Jose Dario Suarez of Manor died after falling off a pedestrian bridge yesterday and into the Brazos River. Some falling equipment sent him into that river. Authorities say Suarez could not get free of his safety harness.